200 years ago from on last week on the night time, everyone in town, we had to dig a water into the sand of the beach, and everyone had no time to let it. And look at this house. This house is broken because of flood.
And
we're going to call the new house of the owner house that say why it's broken like this. Let's go and talk with them. Why your house broken?
The thunder done it and it broke it. And the rain made the big yellow water.
So how many rooms you got?
Three.
Okay. Then how level is the water going to your room?
20 and then the bigger to here.
And make it onto the house?
Yes.
And flood. And how are you going to bathe?
Then I take the water out.
But you don't have no time on your hair.
I got time. Do you?
Maybe if it's more flatter, then how are you going to dig it? Then your sweat will come out.
I then get out and make a new out at there. You want that?
Thanks for the report, sir. Now, everyone hear carefully. When you see some flood in your house, you call me 501-152, okay? Thank you for the report. And
thank you for you that learning this fact.
What is that?